now I am going to be throwing these Modelo cases on to the palette. I have two switch palettes, so it's just going to be focus. There's 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. There's 10. 10 pallets, or 10 cases down. 60 more to go, 60 more to go. You are sitting on a case of Sunny D. Sunny Delight, Sunny Delight. Okay, let's go over here. Let's go right there. Okay, let's go right here. This is 100% experimental ASMR. I have no clue if this is dumb. I have no clue if this is stupid. I'm just trying to do something a little bit different. More towards that. Let me know if that's good. The shaking. Of the bottles. What I actually want to do now, come with me real quick. I'll put you over here. That's what I should have done in the first place. Or did I? I feel like I messed up. Like that. Somebody just sneezed very loud. Okay, I'm trying to think. Great day so far. A great day. Or a great night, let me move it again. So about like that. This is going to be pretty high. Pretty high, pretty high, pretty high, pretty high. It's gonna be 7 high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are 1, 2, 3, 4. We're actually 4 high right now. So we are going to get pretty high. I'm gonna lower you down a little bit. Okay. Higher. You're getting pretty high right now. Okay, don't fall over. That's 5. We got 2 more. So this is a 10 tie that I'm doing with the Modelo. I'm making a 10 tie with it. And there are 70 cases. And so basically that's 7 high. As you can see. Thank you. three more. Three more, and then six will be complete. And then one more left. Okay, let me put you up one more time. Don't fall down, huh? Yeah, we got one more row to do. One more. One more, one more, one more. Good. More like that. I'm going to put you in your original spot, just right there. One, so one, two, three, four, five, six more cases. Be like that. There you go. Two at a time. Two at a time. Try to get a thumbnail, a thumbnail, a thumbnail. Is that a good thumbnail? We'll see. Okay. Okay, like I said, that was completely experimental ASMR. Let me know what you guys think about that in the comments. Make sure to like the video if you liked the video. Also, I am on break right now. Just doing work on break so that I can't get in trouble for recording myself working. So, yeah, with that being said, I freaking love you guys. And, I'll see you guys in the next video.